for the style, it kind of reminds me of when I used to do dancing. I think for the form, it reminds me of a dance routine, and I try to think of it as something like that because then it helps me remember it. And yeah, it definitely interests me to continue learning because I feel that there's a lot more that Kung Fu can give me to improve my life.
Stop. 虽然来少林寺学武的老外有很多，但是像 Blaze 这样以治病为目的的金发美女秦广成也是第一次遇到，对此他显得格外用心。
走，好，起立。
谢谢你，师傅。
感谢。立。腰，
腰力，
用力
，Use your power, use more power.
You, ha,
okay.
Yeah. Good. Good. Okay.
自己放松。
Relax.
Okay.
功不高。
Yeah.
No.
少林拳属于外家拳，似以刚猛著称。秦广成发现，对于 Blaze 这样娇柔的女孩来说，确实很难适应。虽说少林武术是锻炼意志品质的最佳途径，但也不能急于求成。于是他决定改变教学方法，从最简单的劈叉开始。然而这一切对 Blaze 来说却是一场噩梦。两天下来，布雷斯已经精疲力竭，浑身酸痛。
It hurts too much.
Come on.
No deal. No.
Sorry, pardon?
No.
I don't know. No, no change. Come on.
这样的煎熬是他万万没有想到的。
This like so sore, so sore, sore.
Chinese.
So yeah.Swore.
Come on.
Swore.
Go, go, go.
Oh no, it hurts.
这什么我在这是不是？
是是是是。
一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。哎呀。
Hello.
Hello, daughter.
Hello, sister.
How are you all?
How are you?
I'm fine.
清香典雅，青花粉酒。
还有三天，布雷斯就要回澳洲了。回去之前。少林寺得到更多的收获，焦斌告诉他，在嵩山顶上的三。